tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
Funny, Marlo. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah, seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway,
I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane?
Waiting, planning. But that thing about always darkest before the dawn? Sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
Я обслужил разведсводки, они говорят, что весь этот шухер устроил десяток спецназовцев.
Да, не думаю, что десяток бойцов на такое способен.
Я чего слышал, то слышал.
Куда же я иду? Серебро!
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Fire!
Shut up, damn it! There's no place to hide. the hell is Kirilenko?
We're about 130 clicks outside of Texas, closing fast. Sarge, we are out of time.
Gentlemen, all the compound you have given me will shield us from the blast. Oh, and for that, I'm very grateful. Enjoy.
It's not entirely true we could get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at 0 point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun,
we're in Texas, home sweet home. Okay. I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can...
Squad! Any... Ted! Hut!
Gentlemen!
Sir!
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir! No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.